Our room is just about empty, except for Annie brushing her teeth. Up there is where Dana slept. I never made it up there, but on my foot, I think I won't. But this leads up to where Dana slept, up there. That is Annie's bed. That was my bed. You see the sun and the surf and the ocean right through my window. The door. And back here was where Rachel slept. But since she had to leave a day early, I slept in this bed last night, complete with a fan. Now here is the bathroom. I don't want to interrupt Annie while she's... walk up here. So, this is thatched roof. Up here is the toilet, all in the shower, and the sun. They picked up the coconut that fell here, but there's still one down there because we've got this big coconut tree right above.
No, the nest is, this fell down on the second
night, this palm frond. Oh, this palm frond.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a big one, too. Look at that. Yeah. It goes all the way back there.
The green one goes back.
Huh. Isn't that amazing? So this is the view from our bathroom.
Yeah.
Or the loo, from the loo. The view from the loo. And there's our shower. That did never work quite well. And the sink and... The writing on the mirror says, this is what love looks like. Hello. I'm going to take these earrings off because they don't match my beautiful new necklace. Okay. Goodbye, bathroom. And again, one step, two step, three step, fourth step down. You got to hit the fourth step or you hit the ground and you fracture your foot. I will not be doing that ever again.